getting interviewed, I guess. I lost the match.
Now, you've been trying to get on track for a while now, but you haven't came close to that. Now, guys, what can you attribute to this?
A year ago, the Hype Bros were top contenders for the SmackDown Tag Team titles. That seems like a lifetime ago.
It doesn't go so well for this team.
The landscape has changed, and now we have to change. We've hit rock bottom, and the only way... Oh, God!
I knew it. I always knew that some of them, those are gonna turn on each other. And I always thought in the beginning Zack Ryder was the one, because he was frustrated, angry and... But always, the bigger one always have to turn heel, always the bigger one. Like Titus and Neil and Darren Young, Titus turned heel there. Like JTG and Chad, Shay turned heel. Always the bigger man in the team who's gonna turn heel. It's the same thing, like a copy. The big one doesn't get the chance to wrestle and then turn heel on his partner. So Mojo Rawley kind of turned heel, I guess. The bigger guy. So it's like a reminding something. Maybe they're gonna do this in a 10 top list. Well, they're gonna do Sulu now, I guess.